Hi guys, my name is Umair and welcome to Umair's workshop. Today I'm going to talk about this thermostat temperature controller for incubator, room or fridge or anything else. So you can use it for the cooling setup or the heating setup as well, but one at a time. So if you know about this W1209, it is a better version than this. So it is called W1218. So you can search on the Google and you can buy your nearest dealer. So the internal setting for this is the same as W1209, but we are gonna do that. It have three buttons set up and down. For the setting, we are gonna press for the fun time and it will blink 38. For the incubator is a 38 setting for the incubator I have set it upon, but if you want lower or maximum, you can do it by the arrow button. It will be on the 38. It will be set upon whatever it do. So it is showing the live temperature. If I'm gonna grab it, it will show live temperature. So go for the internal setting. I'm gonna press the set button until it will reach the P0. On the P0, we want it to the heating. We don't want the cooling. So if you want the cooling for the fan or refrigeration, you can put the C button, but we want it to the heating, so I'm gonna put it on the heating button. On the P1, you can set the difference setting. For an example, if I want to 38 to 37, it will be 1 degree difference, or if you want 35 to 38, it will be 3 difference. But we can choose from 0.1 to 15 Celsius. And again, we are gonna go on to the maximum P2. On the maximum setting, we can set upon like highest maximum setting is 110 Celsius. If you are using it on the oven or something like that, it will only gonna work for 110 Celsius, not over that. On the minus, if we are using in the refrigeration, we can only go into the maximum 0.50, not less than that. On the P4, we have this temperature correction. If you think that is not showing temperature correctly according to your highest or high quality temperature sensor, you can put the number over here. It will be add up on the temperature showing in the screen like here. So on the go back, and on here we have P4, and after that P5. On the P5, if I want it to open after 10 seconds, I will add 10 seconds over here. It will, when I power it up again, it will wait for 10 seconds and then it will power up. I don't want it to, so it will put it on the zero. On the P6, we have a high temperature alarm. If I'm gonna put on the high temperature alarm, I don't want it to go over 39, so I will put up on to the 39. It shouldn't be going over 39, or if it goes, sorry, is 30, is 38, and then again, and then we have only left P6, which is a higher temperature alarm. And if we have here 110 from minus 1 to 10 Celsius. So if it goes more than that degree, it will temperature, it will stop working, it will stop powering that heating element or the fan working. And after that, we have this minus and plus. If we have set it upon, if we don't like whatever we set it, we can press the both button at the same time for a long time. It will be reset it onto the factory setting. So also the wiring setting for this temperature controller is the same, very simple. Just take this one wire, connect it to the plug or a power supply and the thing which we want to trip off, then cut the wire from the center, the two wire will come, and then you put it into the K0 in K1 over here, like this, and it will only want to trip that. It will not power the setting or the temperature or the heating thing. It will only gonna trip up. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. If you want to make your own incubator, you can search in my channel. Have a nice day. Bye.